November 6, 2015.
Are you looking for something to do right before the football game? Look no further than Ultimate Frisbee at 3:45 to 4:45. Brad Kessling and Daryl Coker will meet at Boyce Park, but before you go there, meet at the picnic tables behind the school, and they will all walk together as a group.
Due to our admissions event on next Wednesday, November 11th, when CMS does not have school, we will not be allowing lunch visitors that day.
Attention all sophomores and juniors, if you're interested in having a STEM career, there's a cool opportunity over the summer with Summer Ventures in Science and Math. It's a cool 4-week program. If you're interested, go see Mrs. Fox or Mrs. Cassier.
Here's some night service opportunities. There's a 5K taking place at the Raceway in Concord, North Carolina. If you're interested, see the front office.
NHS members, if you would like the opportunity to help with Together We Feed Week, December 7th through the 10th, please see Mrs. McGinn to sign up.
If you are interested in helping out with a nonprofit organization, it's a ministry on Sardis Road, please see Ms. Fox.
Athletic news. Indoor track starts Monday, November 9th, and tonight we have our playoff game against Latin, and admission is free for all students, so come out and support your Knights.
Good night!
Today's lunch menu. Roasted mushroom and tortellini soup, Italian sausage and chicken and a sunflower seed pesto, eggplant parmesan,
snap peas, brown rice pasta, bow tie pasta, and French rice bowl. Enjoy your lunch.
Happy birthday to Chris Frazier.
Jack Stuber.
Yeah?
No.
All right, what are you saying then?
Chris Stuber and Jack Frazier.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
It's National French Week, so today's word of the day is of French origin. The word of the day is innervate.
Enervate is a word from the French word enervé, whose French meaning is to get on someone's nerves and whose English meaning is to weaken.
Here's an example that can be used for both definitions. A 3-hour lecture on the history of socks may thrill someone, but it would enervate most people. How will you use enervate today?
Woo!
That's all for today, Charlie Christian.
Enjoy the show!
I'm a Hoyer fan, not a Browns fan, so I go where he goes.
My bad.
What's up, guys?
Hey, I'm doing a cookout run. You guys want anything?
Sure, man.
Yeah,
sounds
sure.
Good.
Yeah,
all right. I'll get to
see. Isn't his car that way?
That's what I thought. Where is he running?
Check
here's your cookout, guys.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
This is empty.
Yeah, I got a little thirsty.
That'll be $15. Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
October 30th to 31st, Charlotte Christian School's Act One drama team traveled to Children's Theater of Charlotte to compete at the North Carolina Theater Conference High School Play Festival. Act One's production of Selfie was one of 16 one-act plays competing for awards. The performance was well-received by the adjudicators and the audience, and the group received positive feedback. At the awards ceremony, Mrs. Aaron Booker and Brad Kesling received recognition for excellence in a scenic element design. Congratulations on a great performance, Act One, and we look forward to seeing you take on NCTC 2016.
Carson Thompson. I used to be in Knights News. I used to love being in Knights News, though arguably I was not good at it. I made videos only I would enjoy, just like...
No!
My time in Knights News taught me a lot of different valuable skills, like how to film, edit, use appliances, be attractive, win at Smash Brothers, and physics. In the time since I've graduated from Charlie Christian, I've gone to these schools. I've worked at all of these places. Never met this person. And next year, I'm probably gonna move to this state. Because reasons. Knights News is great. You should love it. Don't drink the water. Happy birthday, Knights News.
Ever since the season began, those volleyball players have clearly been a disruption.
Nice, so I was at the volleyball game.
Yeah.
The
Mike!
Oh, gosh!
Oh, yeah, Ellie?
Yeah, Christy! Yes,
get up, get up!
Seriously, get back.
Yeah, yeah.
Ellie, can you serve these out for me, please?
Yes.
Alright, dude, I think we got this one, man.
Dude,
I'm feeling confident.
We're gonna kill this job interview, man.
You got it.
You ready?
Let's do it.
Let's get it.
Hey, nice
gentlemen.
Man.
Welcome
so,
back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for coming back. Appreciate that. Thank you. I had a chance to look over the resumes and your references checked out. Really positive things to hear about both of you. And we think you guys would be an awesome addition to the team. I mean, the portfolio, everything we were looking for.
Sounds great.
I have one question, though. I was just doing a little background check.
Okay.
Stumbled across a video. And can you explain this this video I found?
Women love me for my body. Women love me for my body. Our luscious love lost in the wet. I
bet
you don't need that. Take your best friend. It's not her fault. She couldn't resist.
I've never seen this video before in my life.
Come on in, wipe your feet on the mat, because if you're hanging with us...
I'll tell you what, I need a minute. I need to make a call, check a couple things. If the two of you could just step out for a minute, I'll be right with you.
Okay. Goodness. Go back, dude. That's not good. How... I would delete the video.
I thought you deleted it.
I tried.
We're never gonna be employed our whole lives.
There's no way this interview is gonna work.
Gentlemen, if you'd like to come back in. Just take a seat. Well, thank you for your patience, gentlemen, and for coming back in. You know, I took another look at your resume, your credentials, and I made a couple calls, and you know, everything looks really positive here. Unfortunately, this company does not like you for your bod, and we're gonna have to pass on hiring the both of you. Unfortunately, we can't have that kind of environment here.
We understand.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, do take your resumes, souvenir. You're gonna need these. You know, I wish you the best of luck, both of you.
Alright, thank you.
Give me a second, man.
You guys are the nerds from that video.
Yeah, women hate you for your body.
Nice. See you later, losers.
Bye.
Hey everybody, be careful and mindful of what you put up on the internet. You never know when it can come back to harm you in the future.
What's funny today could keep you from getting a job tomorrow.
So be smart and stay safe on the internet.
Women love me for my body. Women love me for my body.
Cease your incessant bickering.
Is that Carson Thompson?
I think it's Carson Thompson.
I think you're right.
Indeed it is I, the fabled Carson Thompson of which you speak.